हेलो, गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट। आई वेलकम यू ऑल इन ऑनलाइन क्लासेस फ्रॉम योर मैथ्स टीचर फ्रॉम सवाजी डिपार्टमेंट स्टेशन। स्टूडेंट, एज यू नो दैट इन योर प्रीवियस क्लासेस वी हैव स्टार्टेड आवर चैप्टर नंबर 4 मल्टीप्लिकेशन, राइट? आई रिमेंबर व्हाट इज द नेम ऑफ चैप्टर 4, जस्ट टेल मी। या वी आर इन द चैप्टर नंबर 4 and chapter name is multiplication. Okay, so straight, if you have remembered our studies class, we have completed our exercise number 11. So straight, before starting exercise number 12, I want to take a short preview of exercise number 11. So straight, it was depending on the boxes. There you have boxes 1 to 10. So first of all, I am writing the number of boxes, which is 1 to 10. And if you have remember, in the last exercise number 11, you have 10 dots in each boxes. Now we had 10 dots in each boxes. So straight, now we will solve it by reading the table of 10 for the multiplication. 10 ones are 10, 10 twos are 20, 10 threes are 30, 10 fours are 40, 10 fives are 50, 10 sixes are 60, 10 sevens are 70, 10 eights are 80, 10 nines are 90, 10 tens are 100. Okay? So student, it was a short review of your studies class. Now we will start our today's class with exercise number 12. I'm going to make your dots for your comfortableness, and there are not the perfect space, so I'm going to erase it. Remember it that this is exercise number 12. These are blocks. It is your block notebook. Okay, so your block notebook is ready. You will see a size number 12 and 13 both are in the page number 89. So open the page number 89. Here you will see size number 12 and 14. Student, when you will see shaded part have a table or dowel, you can say. In the exercise 12 of 4, exercise 13 of 5. Okay, so I will start with 4. So it is, you can see the book. First of all, counting 1 to 10. Then is the cycle of multiplication. Because I am going to start with 4. First of all, I will write here 4. Now we will solve the multiplication or the dowsing of number 4 with the help of reading table. Okay? So 4 1 ja 4, 4 2 ja 8, 4 3 ja 12, 4 4 ja 16, 4 5 ja 20, 4 6 ja 24, 4 7 ja 28, 4 8 ja 32, 4 9 ja 36, 4 10 ja 40. So it was your exercise 12. Where is the dowsing of number 4 from the chart? Now, in the exercise number 13, dowsing of number 5 from the chart. So, first of all, we will write here 5. Like this, now start to figure the table of 5. 5 1 ja 5, 5 2 ja 10, 5 3 ja 15, 5 4 ja 20, 5 5 ja 25, 5 6 ja 30, 5 7 ja 35, 5 8 ja 40, 5 9 ja 45, 5 10 ja 50. So student, now we have completely solved your exercise number 12 and 13. I have solved here, but you have to fill in the book in your homework. So your homework is